Everybody, it is me again with another tutorial on how to use the shopkeeper because things have changed. First of all, when you just spawn a regular villager egg now, it will just spawn a regular villager. Like ones that will trade you, you don't create shops with them anymore with regular villager eggs. So what you need to do is, after you have brought yourself a villager egg, you'll go to spawn and you see these villagers, you want to go to the tools in unobtainable. So right click on the villager, go to this area, spawn villager, and you will be trading this for a shopkeeper creator. And it should look like this. And when you go over this item, it will give you some directions. It's basically saying what you should do with the villager. So, Okay. So, basically what you want to do is, go to, I need a chest, hold on a second. Okay, so once you have a chest, you want to place it wherever you want. And then of course you want to make your chest private by right clicking on this on a sign, and it should say this private and your username. So with your shopkeeper creator, not a regular villager egg, you want to right click on the chest and then right click on a block. I'm just using the chest here. So you want to put your items that you want to sell in here. I'm going to be creating a spawn egg shop. So these are my items. And then right click on the villager. And here are your items. You can increase the amount that you're selling by left clicking. Like say you get, one diamond for 15 chicken eggs. I'm just going to do one. And, I'll just do two as an example. So, one and one. Oh, and you can also do, like, for example, so this is what this would look like. One diamond and one leather for two chicken eggs, for example. You can do two items at the same time, for example. And for each price range, and to remove a price, you just right click, and then to add a price, you keep on left clicking to increase, and you keep on right clicking to decrease. That's what you basically do here. And then you want to set your shop name by left clicking on the anvil. So I'm just going to be calling this, I think I'll just use B and then spawn eggs. Okay, so the shop name has been set. As you can see, it appears on top of the villager. So right click on sneak again, and you can change how the villager looks. You can kind of see his coat changing. I'm just gonna use this as a pink. So, and then this closes and removes the shopkeeper. Like if you click on this, you'll just get your shopkeeper egg back and you can respawn it anytime you want. So this is how it looks. When you go to right click on the villager, you'll have to trade one diamond for two chicken eggs, or for mushroom, or whatever you want your shop to be. I hope this tutorial helped you. Goodbye.